So with me I have Mr. Andreas Saar, the Vice President of Additive Manufacturing of Siemens PLM, a company that we know very well. Now, Andreas, welcome at formnext. For us, it's a very, very interesting and exciting addition. You see that additive is really buzzing everywhere, a lot of possibilities, a lot of influence on the business, on product innovation, on production. We also know as experts in the field that it's not as easy as just buying a machine, hitting the print button and be done with it. Of course, the choice of the technology is very, very important, but can you maybe share your experience and your thoughts on how important it is to get the right software to get the job done?
Yeah, absolutely, Stefaan. I think the software side plays a major role because the digital process necessary to really drive additive manufacturing is essential to make a good product. And we need to convince the community who uses and designs part what it means to do an additive design to manufacturing process. And that's why it's so important that this technology really being fueled by a consistent end-to-end process.
Yeah. Now that additive manufacturing is getting real and is getting introduced into mainstream manufacturing, having that digital flow all the way from design to production to post-processing is key. So what's the thought of Siemens on that? How will you plan to realize exactly that?
I mean, Siemens started a while ago really thinking about what that means for our customers and means in the overall process of designing products and simulating products and really at the end producing them. And the additive process is amazingly touches all the areas of a product lifecycle process. And that's why it's so interesting, but on the other side, it's also the challenge. You know? And for our customers and for Siemens, we see it as a mission to really deliver an end-to-end process which allows our customers to design additive, make sure it's a first time right, simulate these processes and really print it at the end.
Can you maybe tell us a little bit more about the explorations that Siemens is doing together with Materialise on this front?
Oh yeah, of course, Stefaan. I mean, see it this way. We are in the business of PLM for a long time. And you're in the business of additive, understanding the experience really from the material, from the process very well. And it's natural that we say we cannot do everything by ourselves. We cannot gain this experience within a year or a short time. That's why partnering together with leaders in the market who have this experience, no, and put this technology together is the best way forward.
Yeah. Now, we know quality is really at the heart of everything that Siemens is doing, so it's also at the heart of this initiative. Is there anything missing at this moment or any particular challenge that you see that we need to address in order to accelerate the adoption of additive manufacturing in the whole mainstream manufacturing?
I mean, for us, the main reason also collaborating here is we understand very well how complex tracing the printing process is, and that's where you have a huge experience when we can bring some mature technology into our NX process. But on the other side, you also have experience on what it means on the modeling side, how to lightweight products, and that has to come into the mainstream design to simulation process. So bringing mature technology in an existing environment makes it working, and that's how we can convince the main mature the community of designers and people who really are at the forefront of making that happen, really into that process of additive.
Okay. So for a visionary company like Siemens, a question about the future. So what do you think will the future bring? How will additive change manufacturing? How will it change that industry?
I think personally it will change everything. Additive manufacturing is a game changer, it's the next revolution. It lets you reimagine your products, reimagine your designs, reimagine your tooling, the factory, the processes, and it provides a totally new business model to everything. So from my perspective and Siemens' perspective, additive has a major, major opportunity to change everything what we do.
Yeah.
And it's a game changer.
Couldn't agree more. So Andreas, thanks a lot for having this talk and looking forward to having our continued collaboration and shaping this industry and changing this revolution together.
Thank you very much, Stefaan.